reminiscing on my everyday, trying to find a way to make it stay. In my mind, don't let it get away. But I think that it is only fear, or is this a thing that always keeps me here? Or should I take it slow? 'Cause all this second guessing got me stressing, and I don't even know. Is my mind all that I got inside? Or is there something more to find? Yeah. They say the past is just a story that we tell ourselves. Maybe I can rewrite what was written for me. For me. Yeah, if the future never comes, then I'm just stuck here with myself. Why do I feel like I should run, chasing after something, but it's nothing, yes, it's all in my head. It's my mind, all in my mind.